Welcome back, children. We have learned the division through exercise, equal distribution, that is one concept. Equal grouping, how to make grouping, that also we have learned, that is in second exercise. Now third one, you have to think and you have to tell me the answer of this grouping. Grouping, how to do this, you have seen in the previous exercise. Same thing I have given in the questions. You have to think and you have to give answer. But one tips I will show you, that you have to learn. This will help you to give quick answer while grouping. Okay? Let's start. Think and write the answer. Okay? For multiplication also table is needed. For division also table is needed. So, those who have not learned the table, still time is there. You have to learn the table, otherwise you are not able to do now multiplication also, division also. Okay, so let's start. How many reels are there in 15? You have to hear one tips I am sharing with you. Table of 3 you have to read. What, which table? Table of 3 up to 15. So I am starting. 3 1s are 3, 3 2s are 6, 3 3s are 9, 3 4s are 12, 3 5s are 15. So in the log, I am writing 3 5s are 15. Yes, so already 3 is there, 15 is there. 3 is there, 15 is there. What is not there? 5. So how many groups can be found? 5. These tips I am sharing. Without table, you cannot do division. So how many 3s are there? 5 3s. Okay? Rub. Second number. How many 2s are there in 20? Table of 20. 2 tens are 20. I am writing here 2 tens are 20. So here 2 and 20 is there. 2, 20. What is not there? 10. So 10 will be the answer. So this way, quickly you can find out the answer, but rough work should be. Yes, how many 2s are there in 20? 10 2s. Same way, next one, how many 4s are there in 32? Table of 4. Yes, table of 4. 4 1s are 4, 4 2s are 8, 4 3s are 12, 4 4s are 16, 4 5s are 20. 4 6 are 24, 4 7 are 28, and 4 8 are 32. So 4 8 are 32, we will write here. We will write here 32. So 4 is there, 32 is there, 8 is not there, 8 will be the answer. 4 8 are 32. So how many 4s are there in 32? 8. Okay? This way. This tip I am showing so that you can quickly find out the answer. But for these also, table is needed. So please mark the table. How many, next one, how many 5s are there in 45? 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15, 5 4s are 20, 5 5s are 25, 5 6 are 30. 5 7s are 35, 5 8s are 40, 5 9s are 45. So right here, 5 9s are 45. So again, 5 is here, 45 is here, 5 is here, 45 is here, 9 is not there. So 9 will be the answer. So 5 9s are 45. How many 5s are there in 45? 9. Okay? Now next one. How many 6s are there in 48? Table of 6. 6 1s are 6. 6 2s are 18. 6 3s are... Sorry, 6 1s are 6. 6 2s are 12. 6 3s are 18. 6 4s are 24. 6 5s are 30. 6 6 are 36. 6 7s are 42. 6 8s are 48. So 6 8s are 48. Yes, so 6 is here, 48 is here, that is not here, 8. So 8 will be the answer. Is that it? 8 will be the answer. So, how many sixes are there in 48? 8. Rough. This is for your learning. I am showing you, but don't do this. Only for your help I am showing you. Last one. How many tens are there in 100? Very easy. Table of 10. 10 tens are 100. If you tell the table of 10, 10 ones are 10, 10 twos are 20, 10 threes are 30, 10 fours are 40, 10 fives are 50, 10 six are 60, 10 sevens are 70, 10 eights are 80, 10 nines are 10 eights are 80, 10 nines are 90, and 10 tens are 100. So, if we write here 10 tens are 100, then 10 is here, 100 is here, but it's not here, another 10. So, how many tens are there in 100? 10. Okay? So, this way learn the table. Otherwise, you are not able to do this division and also multiplication. So, up to 6 and 10 I have taken here as an exercise so that you can easily understand and you can solve it easily. So, children, please learn the table, watch the video and do practice. If you have any problem, you can ask me in the live class. Please watch the video. Clear?